Okay.
What it is.
Let's see what we got here.
Got back. I was just randomly fucking exploring. What the fuck is going on?
Take that rag off it.
Is that Johnny's car?
Okay.
My ride. Hop in. I'll even let you drive.
Hell yeah. So basically when you do the quest for that guy where you find the smasher, I didn't go here. You can just come here. Have a unique weapon there. Bunch of weapons here. Useless katana, whatever. And that's it. And then you go here. You activate that, the shit goes down, and the car is inside. Johnny and Johnny in the car. Hell yeah, driving with Johnny, motherfuckers. Expect this. Damn it. Well, Johnny's pretty chill. +150 on the meter. Okay, yeah. it's way too gentle when you go left and right. It's correcting itself for whatever reason. I have no fucking clue where I'm going, I just try. Cause I have Johnny on the passenger seat. A little bump the car a little bit better, and it'll get fixed once I resummon it. It actually doesn't really drive that bad. It's correcting itself, that's the main problem on its own, but it's actually not that bad. Considering how other cars are like atrocious. Except the most expensive ones, of course. Train? Metro? No? It's almost 4 AM and here I am in the game driving with Johnny Suet. Oh, I can only say this is all that life is about. Don't worry. It's just a scratch. Oh shit. Oh, nice. Well, he's enjoying himself. So if I'm going in circles or what's going on. Yeah, it's very possible I'm going in circles. He hit the pole. Yeah, whatever that is. Well, it's nice that they're moving out of my way. He fucked me up. He went left, that's right then. Yep, I actually came to the memorial graveyard or whatever. Or are there more than one? I actually missed everyone. And I'm getting on to a pier, yeah.
Roger that, dispatch. This is 331 responding. My neighborhood. I'll take you for tacos sometime.
Bloop. Isn't there like, yeah, sure.
Just killing. Johnny Subrat.
Did I actually hit him? Yeah. Amazing.